Hey everybody, it's Casual Weasel back again with another video, and today I had a lot of comments on my last Minecraft video that you guys wanted to see more, so today we're going to be playing Minecraft again. We're in version 1.13.0.1, and who the heck is this? Anyway, we're just gonna go brand new survival world, no cheats, bonus chest. But so, if you want to see more of Minecraft and survival, just comment on this video saying more Minecraft videos, and I will post a lot more videos of Minecraft, since Minecraft is coming back to life. I remember the days when Minecraft was popular to the point where everybody used to play it, but now it's nothing, but now it's coming back, so crap, I dropped it. Never mind. Oh god, why is my D-pad so small? I guess I'm gonna be building a house in the village. I think 11 logs should be fine. Why is there a cow? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna make my house right here. So yeah, we're getting new windows put in, and so if you hear noise in the background, don't mind it. I shouldn't have done that. I need all the birch wood I can get for the flooring. And if you want me to continue this as a series, put a comment in the comment section below. And I read all comments, so I will see it and I will make this a series. I need more birch. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Four, five. So we're gonna be, so right now I'm getting, oh my god, my pickaxe, my axe. I've also gotta go and grab me a stone axe soon. Actually, I'm gonna go and do that now. Oh wait, I'm gonna look up the village of the blacksmith chest. Maybe there's an iron axe in there. Hopefully. Is there any chests in here? I don't even think there is a blacksmith in this village. I hope there is because I need a new axe. Hey, wait. There's no chest in that one either. No. Guess there's no chest in this entire village. Okay, I'm gonna get some stone then. Yeah, there's nothing in this village. Thank you. Okay, so once we finish this house, I think I'm gonna end the video, but I am gonna be stick around after this video. And once this video uploads, I'm gonna be uploading a second video on Minecraft, it's just gonna be like an update from this, so. And the next video I'm going to be uploading is probably going to be like a renovation video once I finish this. Because this is just my the outline of what I hope the house is going to look like. And I wish that there was like something that whenever you cut down trees at the bottom log, it gives you all the logs, not just that one. Because I think I heard that there was like an enchantment, or if it was like modded on PC, that if you hit the bottom log and break it, all of the wood comes off. This should be enough for extra and for enough for a roof at least. Guess not.
We feed your turtle.
Okay, I forgot to unpause it because I have to go do something. But this is what I've got so far. This is gonna be like the workshop pretty much, where I'm gonna have all my I need two doors. I need some torches. The iron golem won't mind. I hope. Yeah, the iron golem does not mind. Okay, this is the kitchen, I guess. This is like the, pretty much like the living room, workshop, room. No, it doesn't look, it doesn't even look like cherries. Well, that one looks fine. Gotta make some birch chairs. I mean stairs, not chairs. Yeah, I need one more plank. No. Like, that looks better. In the morning, I've got to go get some sand to get windows. And next, what would you guys want to see me play? Because I can record myself playing Black Ops 1, Call of Duty Black Ops 1, 2, Fallout 76. Well, no, I have another channel, a Mixer channel, which I do post. I do live stream. I live stream like PC gaming console games, so yeah, I may be posting a video on my Mixer channel soon. If I had some, I'd do anything for a sponge right about now. $23 should be good. I wish I had the industrial craft mod so that I can make a quarry which will allow me to get stone easy. But for now, this is the quarry that I have. Yeah, where was my house at? Crap. Didn't give any clay, so I can't prepare that. Or glass. you're a leather worker. I'm gonna make a smoker for the. I'm gonna make a smoker for the kitchen. So I need some stripped oak logs. And I need carrot seed. So the smoker cooks meat faster, which is good.
Okay.
What does it cost to make a blast furnace? Iron and smooth stone. Let me cook this meat right here. So now I have plenty of food. Now I've got to make an hour left to cook this in. I'm gonna end the video whenever I get all this glass put in. Now this video is gonna be almost an hour long. I think this is gonna be around the longest video I've made before. And I actually hope YouTube lets me get a post it. one more glass and I'm gonna end the video. No, I guess I can go on for a bit. Oh no. Well, guys, I guess this is gonna be it for this video. And comment if you want to see more Minecraft. And I guess I'll see you guys later.